Welcome to the tree.
Yeah, I don't know, but that was my favorite tree.
Matt, you broke his favorite tree.
I broke my tree?
Yeah, you ran it over.
Okay, we're shutting down a job site. We broke the tree.
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, how you doing? Hey, how you doing? We're back here. I want to introduce you to one of the guys on the crew. This is Josh.
I pick things up and put things down.
He picks them up and he puts
and
them
I
down.
Push them down.
Now put it down. Josh, put it down over there.
Oh, feeling me.
Something's wrong with the rake. So we're on the outside of the house. This is the job site. This is a normal day here at the job site. And we would show you some of the progress. We got the rocks up there now. Josh, pick them up and put them down.
Me.
Oh, this is Josh. That's Josh. He's picking them up and putting them down still.
That's all I do around here. Pick them up.
We tore off the old siding here. We got the rock. Gone. That rock was a pain. 2 days to get the rock off the house. So nobody wants to see that rock ever again. We put siding up, trimmed some bushes down. We got the ledger rock going up. So you can take a look at that. All the windows are in now. Doors in. So this outside the house is getting pretty far along.
Bring on your phone. Forces of nature. Mm-hmm. Bring on the storm that's raging. Mm-hmm.
What's about you? All right, Matt.
Yeah. So remember, the glasses. Okay, they're fogged up already. Safety glasses first. Gloves are optional. Hammer necessary. Big hammer that helps you even more. We're gonna use a big daddy today and a medium daddy. And so here it goes. We're gonna do it. First swing to the visiting team.
Ha! Yeehaw! Yeah.
So that's how we cut it. We're going to use one of these. These are push-on caps, so we're just going to use that. It'll be temporary, but just they push on and seal that. I can take it off later. And we're back in business.
Josh, did you get it?
Got it.
Boy, no. 4 months old.
January 21st.
Look at that, I hardly broke a sweat.
Yeah. That's good.